Welcome back to Fox News at 9. Who doesn't love brunch? One of my favorite meals, and man, oh man, we got the best right here in town. Evangeline's cooking up some good food, and we got a big event to talk about as well called United We Brunch. Colin Bell with Riverfront Times and Don Bailey from Evangeline's are here to talk about it. Good morning to you, gentlemen.
Good morning.
And how also on the end, I know you're not Mike, but tell me your name again.
Kim Stout.
Kim Stout. Thank you, Kim, very much. All right, so first off, what are we cooking?
We got blackstrap molasses bacon, which we'll have up at the Chase this weekend at the RFT United We Brunch event. We also have bananas Foster and strawberry Jubilee French toast. This is brown sugar, butter, bananas, fresh strawberries, got a little bit of orange zest in there, cinnamon. Really good stuff.
And so this is going to be the selection that you'll be serving at the event?
Correct.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Colin, tell us about this event this weekend.
So United We Brunch is, this is our fourth year doing it. It'll be on Saturday, January 26th from 11 to 2 p.m. We've got a new location this year. We are at the Chase Park Plaza. We're going to have 40 plus restaurants sampling great brunch offerings. We'll have unlimited mimosas, unlimited Bloody Marys.
Unlimited?
Unlimited.
You're talking my game, Colin.
Yes, it's a great time. We have live band, Dance Floor Riot, and also have Tommy Hollerin and Gorilla Swing, two different DJs with DJ Moff and DJ Kimberly New, or Kimmy New, excuse me. It's a great event. Turnout is fantastic. You can find tickets at rftbrunch.com. And
very good. Man, and I saw fire. Tell me what that does to your dish there.
Oh yeah, a little bit of 151 in there. It makes the brunch a little bit happier.
What's 151?
151 rum.
Okay.
And then I put a little bit of cinnamon on top there too.
Okay.
It brings out the flavors in it.
Is that what was this right here that went on?
That is our peanut butter whipped cream.
Oh my gosh.
On there.
Decadent.
Yeah, really good stuff.
Decadent. And Colin, you said there are going to be 40 different restaurants there?
Yes. Yes, there are local area local favorites. A lot of different offerings, different styles of food. We have fantastic different varieties of cocktails with, you know, St. Louis's own Major Peter's Bloody Mary mix. So we'll have plenty of Bloody Marys to go around, mimosas, manmosas, Korbel champagne, Kettle One, Smirnoff vodkas.
Very good. It's United We Brunch, and this is Riverfront Times fourth year, you said?
It is.
Fourth year. Go check it out. It grows each and every year. Tickets still available.
They are.
It's at the Chase Park Plaza, January 26th from 11 to 2. How can people get tickets?
If you log on to rftbrunch.com, you can find VIP and general admission tickets there.
Right on. Colin, thanks very much.
Thank you. Appreciate
and, man,
it.
Man, that looks fantastic. Thanks for coming out as
thanks,
well.
Kevin.
United We Brunch, January 26th. Much more to come on Fox News in the morning right after. Ow, that's hot.